Hi friend, this is Amit and you are on my channel information and educational video. Here I am going to provide you the complete information regarding minimum percentile required for all 32 NIT of India. And here I will be considering lower branch, that is minimum possible branch, that is lowest possible branch that you can get in any type of NIT. So different NIT are having different type of lower branch, means the highest cutoff available for that branch. So that branch I will be selecting in this video and I will provide you the information. So basically in one sentence I would like to tell you, if you want to just enter into any type of NIT, how much percentile you need to have category wise, I will try to discuss here in detail. So let's check this video, that is up to the last. For NIT Jalandhar, general 87.2, 87.8, for home state, for other state 94.1, 93 percentile. Now I will discuss only other state male candidate information. You can check for female after class and for home state in the H.S column. Now if you talk about for EWS 93.7, OBC 94, for SC it is 78.2, ST 75.2 percentile. For iiit support, this is the newly established NIT, because earlier it was iiit support. It is a very old college, but from last 2 years it has got the approval of NIT. For general 94.2, EWS 93.5, OBC 93.9, SC 80.7, ST 76.2 percentile. Now if you talk about for NIT Andhra, general 93.9, EWS 93.4, OBC 93.9, SC 77.2, ST 75.7. For NIT Agartala, general 93.6, EWS 93, OBC 93.6, SC 78.9, ST 76.5 percentile. Next if you talk about NIT Srinagar, general 93.5, EWS 92.8, OBC 93.3, SC 79, ST 78 percentile is required. Here I would like to inform you about my complete mentorship and guidance program. If you want, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number. There is a nominal charge for that. Once you register, I will be guiding you completely. That is complete guidance and mentorship first for the preparation of the examination. Then I will guide you to get the best out of that result. It is best college with best possible branch, and it is not only for JEE but for other entrance exam also, whatever you will appear across India. So if you want, you can contact anytime through Instagram or WhatsApp number. But if you need the complete guidance, then only if you need just one question answer, you can ask in the comment section. So now if you talk about the NIT Sikkim, general 94, OBC 93.9, SC 80, ST 76. For Manipur it is 94, 93.4, 92.9, 78, 76.3, that is for general, EWS, OBC, SC, ST. Now if you talk about for Arunachal, general 93.9, EWS 92.8, OBC 93.9, ST 79.2, ST 77.5 percentile. Next if you talk about for Mizoram, general 93.6, EWS 93, OBC 93.6, ST 77.2 and ST 75.1 percentile. Now if you talk about for NIT Nagaland, for general 93.6, EWS 93, OBC 93.7, ST 79.2. For Meghalaya it is 94.3, 93.8, 94, 80.2, 78.2, that is for general, EWS, OBC, ST, ST respectively. If you are a female, check after the slash, and for home state, sidewise data is written. Now if you talk about for Puducherry, so for general 94.7, EWS 93.9, OBC 94.4, SC 80.9, ST 76.2. NIT Durgapur, general 94.6, EWS 94, OBC 94.4, ST 80.4, ST 78.1 percentile. Next if you talk about for Kurukshetra, here is the information for general 95.5, EWS 94.9, OBC 95 and SC 83.2, ST 81.8 percentile. Now if you talk about for V90 Nagpur, general 94.9, EWS 94.5, OBC 94.7, ST 83.1, ST 82.4 percentile. Now if you talk about for Jaipur, here is the information for general 95.7, EWS 95.2, OBC 95.2, SC 83.5, ST 80 percentile. Now if you talk about for Calicut, general 95.5, EWS 95.3, OBC 95.5, SC 84.5, ST 82.5 percentile. Next if you talk about Rourkela, general 95.1, EWS 94.9, OBC 95.1, SC 83.7 and ST 81.5 percentile. Next if you talk about for MNIT Allahabad, that is for general 95.7, EWS 95.2, OBC 95.2 again, and for ST 83.5, ST 82 percentile. Now if you talk about for Warangal, general 96.7, EWS 95.9, OBC 96.1, SC 85.8, ST 84 percentile. For Suratkal it is 97, 95.9, 96.4, 85.2, 84.7, that is for general, EWS, OBC, ST, ST respectively. Now if you talk about 493 general 97.1, EWS 96, OBC 96.6, ST 86.7 and ST 85.7. Now if you talk about Raipur general 93.8, EWS 93.1, OBC 93.8, ST 81 and ST 80.8%. Now if you talk about for Bhopal general 94.8, EWS 94.8, OBC 94.4, SC 82.8, ST 81.1%. For Silchar, 94.9, 94.6, 94.9, 83.2, 80.9. This for general, EWS, OBC, SC, ST respectively. Now if you talk about the Surat, then for general 94.6, EWS 95.1, OBC 95.5, and for ST 84.4, ST 82.9%. So here the important thing is that for general, the lowest branch available, lowest possible branch is available, but for EWS and OBC, the lowest branch reservation is not there. That's why the percentile is a little bit more. Now, if you talk about Goa, general 95, EWS 95, OBC 94.9, SC 84, ST 80.6%. Then, if you talk about Jamshedpur, general 95.1, EWS 94.8, OBC 94.8, SC 82.7, ST 81. Now if you talk about for NIT Uttarakhand, 94.6, 94.4, 94.7, 84, 80, that is for general, EWS, OBC, SC, ST. And for NIT Patna, 94.7, 94.2, 94.7 again, and 83.5 and 81.6% for general, EWS, OBC, SC, ST respectively. Now if you talk about for Hamirpur, here is the information. 94.7, 94, 94.3, 82 and 80% again for general, EWS, OBC, SC, ST. For NIT Delhi, it is 96, 95.5, 95.9, 88. This is for general, EWS, OBC and SC respectively. So this was the complete information regarding minimum percentile that you need to have to just enter into any type of NIT college. I have discussed everything in detail for every category, male, female, home state, other state. So hope you find this information very useful for you. So please try to subscribe this channel, share this video, like this video as much as possible so that other friends can also get this information and I will get some support from your side. Thank you.